We started this health post in 23rd of May. This was following the news, I mean, of new arrivals from Somalia. And actually, when we came around, we found that, I mean, the situation was real. We had many people arriving both in the Dadaab camp, that is Agadera, Ifo, and Agahale. And we looked at the magnitude in the Ifo outskirts. It was big, and this is why we started up this health facility. Regarding the rate of malnutrition, I would say is high. As when we began the clinic, we were seeing about 10 patients, and now we are seeing about 30 per day. And just in the past 5 weeks, we have about 600 malnourished children admitted in the program. So this is already telling you that, I mean, the number of malnourished children in the new arrivals is high.
We still have 1,200 new arrivals per day. So, I mean, in terms of capacity to provide secondary health care to this refugee, it's quite tough, see, impossible. And if we look at the nutrition, the size the nutrition is taking inside the hospital is bigger and bigger. So soon it will be important to have probably a new building just for the nutrition and keep the hospital for other reasons.
The moderate malnourished children that we saw earlier are now turning to severe malnourished. Despite the therapeutic feeds that we give, the new arrivals need to be registered and be given, you know, like the rations to cushion them from going from moderate to severe malnutrition.